Welcome back to the X Factor, the semi-final, and the nerves are jingling and jangling and jittering, and that's just me. How are you guys holding up, and who just hit me on the bum? That was you! Okay. Guys, how was it for you? Are you even thinking about semi-final today, or are you just thinking, you know what, just get through the week like a footballer does?
Yeah, I think you just got to take it one week at a time, but we had so much fun out there, performing on stage in front of millions, so blessed.
Race, only got 15 seconds, what do you think, you've done enough?
I don't know. Every week I get through, it's a chuffing shock, so I don't know. We'll see.
Best of luck to all of you. Next, the only boy left in the competition, and if you're talking cool, it doesn't get much cooler than his mentor. Smooth, suave. For a certain demographic, he ticks all the right boxes. Dublin's answer to George Clooney, that silverhead rascal, Louis Walsh.
Okay, guys, I want to tell you something. I have something to say. This is really important. Lloyd woke up this morning and his voice was gone. So we had to get the doctor from Lloyd. He was told he couldn't perform, but he's going to perform against the doctor's wishes. Please give him your support. It's Lloyd Mayfield.
My hen lad van Hardyan an oily me. That's the start of the national anthem.
The support back in Wales has been fantastic.
Posters everywhere. There's a bus with my face on the bus, and there's lanterns being made, there's masks being made of my face.
I've even been on Welsh telly.
Get a light!
The old hometown looks the same.
I grew up in the Rhondda Valley in South Wales. Back home is called the Land of Song because we love singing and have been brought up with music.
Look at you, Beulah, in your little shirt and tie, singing in a church. Look how nervous you were, shy little Lloyd. And look at you now, singing in front of millions on X Factor. I can't believe it.
My first experience of singing was in primary school. I was quite shy in school, and one of the teachers, she asked me to sing in front of the class, and I did it. They all clapped and thought, oh, you know, I could do this for my life. Music could shape my path in life.
It's been a bit of an experience for the both of us, hasn't it?
Well, I should say.
All we need is just the two of us.
Just blows me away when I hear you singing. I'm so happy for him. It's, oh, I don't know, it's so emotional, you know, it's... Sometimes I think I'm gonna burst. All the luck in the world, my love.
Thank you very much.
Come here. Oh, love you so much.
I love you too.
Music has always been a big part of my life. To think that I've come from the valleys and I sang in school, and now if I get through this week, I could be in the final of X Factor. It's just amazing.